Game two in Los Angeles goes to Cal, 4-1 the final on the strength of 10 hits. They will play the rubber match here tomorrow. The pitching performance is equally impressive by the two starters. Let's begin with the reigning Pac-12 Pitcher of the Week, Ryan Garcia.
Well, Ryan came in as one of the best in the country, and he did not disappoint. He's got the overpowering fastball, the good off-speed stuff, and he held the Bears, a powerful offense, in check for the majority of this game. But on the other side, Jaron Horn was actually better tonight, JB. I mean, this young man was out there for over 120 pitches tonight, but he threw everything for a strike. He wanted the ball, and he gave the Bears an opportunity to win this game. You see a little shimmy when he came off the mound. How about the seventh inning? In a tie game, Eden leaves the yard and puts the Bears up 3-1. And a couple hitters later, one of the best in the country, you guys all know him, Andrew Vaughn, hits one into orbit, JB. It gives the Cal Bears a 4-1 lead.
But no lead is safe here at Jackie Robinson and against the Bruins, who throughout the last week have been getting walk-off victories. After Horn covered 8 1/3, Armand Sabori with back-to-back strikeouts to finish it.
Well, Sabori started the game last night. Mike Newt, head coach, said, hey, I'm going to use Sabori when I want to. And he brought him in tonight to shut it down. You see Horn, happy Bears tonight.